Trademark Properties, welcome to Gulfport. This is our backyard.
Teamwork on three.
1, 2, 3.
Teamwork.
Friday, payday, Lord, he got to get away. Had it with a wife thing, living on a shoestring. What's a poor girl got to do just to have some fun? Does a bathroom floor. So now if anyone asks, now that they would, I'll be down in Mississippi and up to no good.
Hey, I'm Jennifer McBride. I'm a real estate agent on the Mississippi Gulf Coast.
Hi, my name's Rick Green. I'm the owner of Level Construction. I've been doing construction for the past 10 years.
Hey, Trademark Properties, I'm Rebecca Ellerson, and I'm a broker and realtor with 10 years experience living here in Destin, Florida.
Hi, my name is Mickey Robinson, and right now, I'm not in the realty business.
Hey, this is our flip house. We're in Gulfport, Mississippi. We actually bought it from a school teacher who had lived here and raised her children for probably 25 years. And it just has so much potential. This is a historic street. This is our Rainbow Row. The home next door was just listed for $350,000, so we bought this one for $150,000, and come on in, we'll show you around. Bought the house. It was had layers and layers of sheetrock, and we have pretty much gutted it. We have had to treat it for mold. We've replaced all the rotten wood. We're going to try to keep everything as original as possible. This is Rhett. He's a main builder. He's pretty much in charge of all the construction for our company.
We basically came in on this house and redone everything. It had a shingle roof sitting here with old wood siding on it to begin with. We've tore the roof off, replaced some of the bad spots. It now has a brand new metal roof on it. All the siding's been tore off, the whole house. It was right at 1,400 square foot to begin with. We've enclosed the front porch. It's right at 1,600 now. Had plaster, sheetrock, and all that stuff through the whole inside overhead. We've came through and tore all of it out, and it's just basically sitting here gutted, ready for siding on the outside and ready for sheetrock on the inside.
On August 28th, 2005, Hurricane Katrina came ashore along the Gulf Coast. 1.2 million people were forced to evacuate their homes.
Hello, my name's Heather, Brett's girlfriend. This lot right here where this was supposed to be Rhett's first flip when we moved here from Florida. We only lived in the house for about 2 weeks before it was destroyed in Hurricane Katrina.
I actually left to go to North Alabama, where we're from, to get a big order of crown molding for the house, which when we left, we had no idea the hurricane was coming, so we only had enough clothes for the weekend. We couldn't come home for about 2 weeks because we couldn't even get down here. And after that, we've just been trying to get back on our feet, fighting with the insurance companies.
It was probably the third day, I guess, after the hurricane. We still didn't know if our first flip was still standing. The National Guard finally let us through to get to our house. We had to park way back behind the railroad track and basically climb probably a story of debris to even get to the house. We finally made it beside the VA here, and we didn't have any landmarks. We really couldn't even tell where our lot was or where the house was. And you know, as you can see now, we lost everything. The only thing that we had left, my father, Whirl, had worked on the Alaskan pipeline, and he had cut a barbecue grill out of a piece of pipe. When we got to the lot, of course, the whole house was gone, but the barbecue grill is still sitting in the yard. That's how we knew where our house was, and he's still cooking on it today. This boat has made it through Camille and Katrina. If we have another hurricane, I'm getting on this boat.
Along the Mississippi Gulf Coast, signs of rebirth are emerging in the tourism and hospitality industries. Soon after Katrina, the Mississippi State Legislature passed a law allowing the casinos to be built on dry ground within 800 feet of water. And build they did. The gaming houses returned quickly, and so did their customers. The casinos have had a harder time finding employees. Due to the housing shortage, many casino employees are having longer commutes and are eager to purchase houses closer to their jobs once they become available.
The community together as a whole pulled together. I have never seen people come together like they did after the storm. It was amazing. I guess some good things come out of something bad. The housing market here on the Gulf Coast has just been phenomenal since the hurricane. We still have a lot of need for housing on the Gulf Coast. We have got a ton of FEMA trailer parks, you know, still on the coast. I handle the financial part of our business. My husband does not know anything about finances. He can care less. He pretty much lets me do whatever I want to do. So me and my son just are buying real estate, and we love it. It's great when you get up in the morning and you don't mind going to work.
Hey, Trademark Properties. I'm Rebecca Ellerson. I'm a broker realtor here in Destin, Florida. I've been in real estate for the last 5 years here on the coast, and I just love it. And I'm looking forward to moving to the Biloxi market. I think I have a lot to offer the team. Jenny's got the local expertise and has already started acquiring properties for our first great flips. And I hope to just contribute a lot of knowledge that I've gained over the years. I feel like I have a solid base of what people will pay for, what they won't pay for. Well, I recently just completed the appraisal course that will allow me to apply for my appraiser's trainee license here in the state of Florida. So beyond just years of working in real estate, I certainly feel like I understand the fundamentals of property appraisal and what gives property value and what doesn't. And I'm looking forward to putting that to use as we start flipping these houses in Biloxi. One of the main reasons I love real estate is, one, you don't have to wear pantyhose, and two, it's just really, it's a great profession. It has a lot of challenges, but it really allows you to put your family first, which has always been important to me. I've decided instead of being the salesperson that I want to be the investor. Over the last couple of years, we've had a great opportunity helping a lot of different people buy into pre-construction properties, which appreciated exponentially in our market for the last couple of years, and really make a nice profit. So when Mickey and Jenny and Rhett said they were forming this team, I could not wait to join. I think this is a wonderful opportunity. I've, like I said, helped a lot of other people make a lot of money, and I'm ready to do it for myself.
Hi, my name is Mickey Robinson, and right now I'm not in the realty business. I work for a 501c3 organization throughout the panhandle of Florida and South Alabama. Essentially, my job is building teams. That's what I've been doing for 14 years. I put people together in the right place, and we build programs. We have been very successful. I've received extensive training in teamwork and teamwork management. My master's degree is in social work. However, I had 1 year concentration in planning and management within that field. I've worked in a management position since the day I graduated from the University of Alabama, Roll Tide. I put people together in the right place. I provide mentorship and coaching, put it all together, have the organizational skills to make it all work, and have been very successful throughout this area. The market we're interested in is the Gulfport, Biloxi, Mississippi market. We feel like that, first of all, that's an area of the country who needs trademark properties. Both residential and commercial properties are selling very quickly just north of Gulfport, and we feel like that would be an area where we could invest. We could flip some houses very quickly and earn some investment capital in order to expand trademark properties throughout the Gulf Coast region. We have team members in South Mississippi, South Alabama, and throughout the panhandle of Florida. These are very professional people, very successful people, some in the realty business, some not in the realty business. All very successful people who are willing to jump on board, become a part of Team Trademark, and get you 3 states before your 45th birthday, Richard. We have the team, Richard. We just need the playbook, which is your business model, and we need the coach, which is you. As soon as you call the play, Richard, we're ready to start.